You know, like they're telling us that we cannot fly, we shouldn't eat too much meat, and that, you know, the world is going to go under, the water levels will rise, so places like here behind me will go underwater.